Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you, and I have a jewelry accessory haul slash review for you guys, and I also have a giveaway, so stay tuned to the end for the giveaway. The name of the company is Top Notch Diva, and they were kind enough to contact me and ask if I would mind doing a review for some of their pieces, and of course I said yes, because you know I am a diva that loves accessories. So I went onto the website, and I was totally blown away. Like, I think there isn't anything on the website that I don't like. And that's rare because, you know, you find these accessory websites and sometimes you see a lot of the things are similar to other websites, but then you have to start comparing prices and, you know, quality and so forth. And now that I have the pieces, I'm very impressed with the quality. The pieces look exactly how they do on the website. That's another thing sometimes I find in common with a lot of sites. You see things on the website and then you get it and it's like wonk wonk wonk. So I did not have that issue at all with Top Notch Diva. So the website is topnotchdiva@bigcartel.com. They are actually here on YouTube, they are on Facebook, and they are also on Twitter. So they have all the media channels locked down for you guys to get in contact with them. There's no way you cannot get in contact with these divas, okay? So I will put all the information below in my description box. All you gotta do is click right onto it. It'll take you right to their media sources, okay? So I'm gonna show you the items first that I'm going to review, and then I'm gonna show you guys the items that are given away to one lucky subscriber. One lucky subscriber is gonna get two pair earrings. I was gonna split it up, one each, but no. I want a diva to have two pair earrings, okay? So stay tuned for that. So the first item I wanna show you guys is actually one of their necklace sets. And they handpicked this for me and I was very impressed. So this is what the necklace set looked like. It is a gold and wood, which is a really cool combination if you think about it. Very earthy tones, very eccentric, eclectic, I guess you can say. So this is what it looks like. Now on the website, I did not think it was wood. I mean, it says it is wood, but I didn't think it was wood. I just thought it was black pieces. But now that I have it in front of me, these pieces right here are actually wood blocks. And then you have these gold pieces here. This piece is phenomenal. I'm going to take off my existing necklace so you guys can see it flat on my neck. So this is what it looks like against me. Okay. And I think that is phenomenal. I love this. This will look great with like an open, you know, collar, button-up shirt, or, you know, a nice dress, a nice off-the-shoulder top or something like that. Really, really cute. It does come with a pair of matching earrings right here that you can wear if you wanted to match with it. It's very, very simplistic. The necklace is very busy, but it's very gorgeous also. It has this really nice chunky chain. It has the extension right here so you can make it as long as you want. And I absolutely love this piece. Very, very classy in my opinion, okay? So that is on the website right now. I will put the information again on my in my description box below so you guys can go to the website and check it out. So the next item I want to show you is a pair of earrings. Now, they sent me three pairs of earrings, so of course, I get to choose which ones I want to keep. So I decided to keep these because I've seen these. These are actually Inspired basketball earrings. They are inspired by Evelyn. And I always did admire these particular earrings, but I never knew where to get them from. But now I do. Top Notch Diva has them. And other sites do too. But you guys got to go check out Top Notch Diva because I think their prices are a little more reasonable than others. So these are the earrings, the basketball inspired earrings. They are these butterfly hoops. They're the large hoops with the butterflies placed on them. They don't move or anything like that, which is pretty cool. I really like that about it. I also like they come with this stopper. You know, the regular little stoppers that you put on the back of your earring so it doesn't come off. The earring doesn't feel too heavy. And these are really pretty. It has like these little, I don't know if you guys can see, like these little rhinestones on them right here. And then right here. You guys see that? And then the rest are just gold. So these are the largest hoops, I would say. So let's put it on, see how heavy it is. That's my biggest fear with large hoops. I don't want it to weigh down my ear. But that's what this stopper is for. You can place the stopper on the back if you choose to. You don't have to. But this is how large the hoop is. Yes, work. I gotta, you know, I gotta have big, big earrings with the new cut. They are so adorable. I absolutely love these. Okay, you guys, so the next and final item that I want to show you, that I want to review, is actually item from their handbag selections. And they have tons of handbags, clutches, shoulder bags, hobo bags, satchels, you name it. So they sent me this clutch. It's a faux snakeskin clutch all around. And this comes in different colors. This is the black and white one. It comes in like pink and white. It comes in like, I think, brown. It comes in red. You have to go to the website just to check it out, you guys. So it comes in different colors if you just don't like the black. It has this really nice detail right here, that little piece right there, really cute. And it's an envelope style, so you know, you guys know what the insides look like. It has a zipper compartment right there if you want to put something in there that you don't want to fall out. It also comes with a little chain if you want to use it as a shoulder bag. Brand new, tag still on it. But why have a clutch and put it on your shoulder? You got to do that. Deal with this. Yes, and this is a perfect size clutch. It's not too big, it's not too small. It's perfect. It's like the perfect size clutch. You can actually put some stuff in this and, you know, have your little cocktail. Yes, so I love this clutch a whole lot. Snakeskin is a really nice animal print. Now animal print is just hot in general, so this is a really nice animal print, and you can just throw this on like if you were rocking like a, you know, all black outfit, or if you would just want to throw in just some animal print just to wow, you can just do that. You don't have to be matchy-matchy. You can just rock this with, I don't want to say anything, but you can definitely throw animal skin print in with an outfit just to give it an extra, you know, something, okay? So, okay, love this.
So if you've watched until this point, thank you very much.
So now I'm going to show you guys the items that I will be giving away to one of my lucky subscribers. But before I do, let me just run through the rules really quick so you guys can't say I didn't tell you. Number one, of course, you got to be a subscriber of me, PhillyDiva19154. You also have to be a subscriber of Top Notch Diva. I will put their YouTube channel below. You must be a subscriber of this channel, okay? That channel and this channel, this and that, okay? You can also go over to Facebook and check out their Facebook page, like it, won't hurt. If you are on Twitter, you can follow them on Twitter as well. These are not the rules, but it would be a nice suggestion, especially if you win, you would like to be, you know, following them to let them know that you won their prize. Also, you have to be 18 or older. If you're not 18, please get your parents' permission to participate. These are, you know, pretty nice accessories. We don't want to cause any issues in the home front. You have to be a U.S. resident because I am not shipping out of country. What else? Those are the main rules. Subscriber of me, subscriber of them. Leave a comment below saying enter your YouTube channel. You have to be 18 or older, U.S. resident, or you can have an APO. I will send it to my military folks, okay? So here are the pieces that we are giving away. Well, Top Notch Diva is giving away. I'm just hosting the, you know, I'm just shipping it out. So these are the first ones. These adorable paparazzi, I guess, basketball-wise inspired hoops. They're gold hoops with these really pretty, like, kind of tangerine and red ball balls. That's what I call them. Crystal balls on them. Really pretty. I like these. I like these a lot. But I'm not really a big red person. But you don't have to wear these with red. You can throw these on for a splash of color. Wait a minute. Let me think about these. No, I'm just kidding. One of you guys are getting these earrings. Okay, so that's the first pair. And then the second one are these gorgeous, again, another red color pair of earrings. Feather earrings with the chain detail going on. And these are really long. These are about 6 inches long, maybe longer. So look, they're hitting past my collarbone, okay? So you're getting a really nice diva pair of earrings right here. And I have them upside down. There you go. Just like that. Really pretty. And it's a really nice red. These will bring out any outfit. Love these. So these are the prizes that you will be winning. I'm going to put them right back in the bag. All their items came in these little cute animal inspired bags. Love these. Okay, so again, really quick, the rules are you have to be a subscriber of my channel, 19154. Also, you have to be a subscriber of Top Notch Diva. Their YouTube channel is listed below. Check them out on Facebook. Check them out on Twitter. You also have to be 18 or older or have your parents' permission if you're under 18. U.S. resident, leave a comment below. Enter your YouTube channel. Do not type enter me. If you type enter me, you will not be entered into the giveaway, okay? The contest giveaway will run today, and for 5 days. So it will end Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Sunday, and I will announce the winner on Monday, okay? So if you have any questions in regards to anything, all the information is listed below in my description box for your reference, and I appreciate you watching, and thank you, Top Notch Diva. I love everything so much. Talk to you guys later. Bye.